Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and looks like skill points are going to be real quick today. Back to heck. While we do,
warp drive
let's check out the faction warp situation. Defensive battlefield in Anka.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
Strip's not where we want to go. I don't think. I don't know where it is. Oh. Way over there. Yeah. That is not where we want to go. That's not too bad, and I'm kind of tired of waiting. Right.
Warp drive active. Active. drive active. Warp drive active.
Missed it, didn't I? Yep. Waited too long. All right, what else is going on? All right, so let's see if my implants make a significant difference against the pirates.
drive active. Drive active.
Angel medium.
Warp drive active.
So, man, there's a lot going on in this system.
Drive active.
Tell if this dude's helping or just seagulling my LP. Left, all right. Guess it's not a problem. Go, finally. think I can say we're definitely killing them faster. So it was taking forever to get through that tank before. So those two implants were really worthwhile. Which is a bummer, because now I'm going to feel like I have to get those again every time I die. But, you know, is what it is. And they're relatively cheap compared to the cost of a ship, so. So probably shouldn't complain too much. In Azara. So that should be. Hopefully, it'll still be active by the time I get there. You seem to be getting a lot of these guys in here this time. I feel like this was more than usual.
Oh. Huh.
Maybe it is the normal number of enemies and the timing just got weird. Fighting all them.
Warp drive active.
Well, that sucks that we wasted like half an hour. So this is, since it's definitely going to go over an hour, I think I will go ahead and cut it here. We'll come back for part two tomorrow. So, until next time, have a good one.